The SOS button in your BMW houses the intelligent emergency call and is to be pressed in an emergency only. To make sure you do not accidentally press the SOS button, you first need to tap the cover flap. Press and hold the SOS button until the LED in the button area is illuminated green. When the connection to the emergency number has been established, the LED flashes green. In emergency situations, the system may trigger automatically. If you are not directly involved in an emergency situation, but you want to report one, you may also use the SOS button. After triggering the BMW Intelligent Emergency Call, you reach the BMW Call Center Agent or the Public Emergency Services. When an emergency call is sent via BMW, data will be transmitted to the Emergency Call Center in order to decide what rescue measures are required. The data may include, for example, the current position of the vehicle and the amount of airbags that have been deployed and an estimation of the severity. For concierge services, please do not use the eCall button. You can reach the concierge services over the ConnectedDrive menu. The Emergency Call Center is only available to offer help for real emergencies. Continue watching our how-to series to get the most out of your BMW.